Wouldn't you love to go on a retreat with Jesus as the retreat leader? I mean, technically that's what happens when you go on a retreat, but I mean like Galilee style, by the Sea of Galilee. Well, hey, Matthew chapter 6, Jesus is teaching on prayer. Yes. He says, do not babble like the pagans who think that they will be heard because of their many words. You know, Jesus is teaching that the prayer, just let it come from your heart, talking right to God. And then he teaches us the Our Father. So I want to invite you today, ask the Holy Spirit, renewal the mind principle. Holy Spirit, teach me to pray. Holy Spirit, teach me to pray. And carry the Our Father on your heart and on your lips. And watch the Holy Spirit give you fresh revelation about prayer, heart to heart with God. God bless you, friends.